That is gross.
We keep shitting. Yeah.
60 yards.
I didn't know if I was seeing the same thing.
Oh my gosh.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
And we got three just coming.
I think double and single don't freaking do it.
Peppered the shit out of that dude.
I crushed this one right here. He went down. He was on that farm.
I peppered this one that kept going.
It's exhausting going over there. Okay. You're up red.
I get it.
I think we all crushed that bird.
Yeah, no, we all shot that one.
I knew everybody was going to get to that right. I was like, oh, I'll reach for that. Good shoot, Tex.
We like all ripped the trigger and just,
you know, we all like shot in that area where those guys are at.
Are you kidding? What are you doing?
Not you, you're fine.
Not talking to you, Brad. Talking to those idiots who just shot at that bird.
Ooh.
You obviously are fucking stupid if you're standing there.
Did they just shoot those five right there that shot at that fucking bird?
Yes.
Why the fuck are they standing there? I don't like that.
Some guys just don't have any respect on public
transport. But it just makes no sense to me. Like, you are in a zone to get fucking shot.
Well, they're probably 150 yards.
Well, yeah, but like, you know, you are downrange kind of idea in my thought process.
What is it, Pinto?
Why, you didn't hit it?
I think I hit it. I think it was a bird pepper, though.
Well, you're the only one without a bird.
You're hugging the shower tonight.
You're hugging the shower tonight.
What is that one?
It's a gavel.
No.
My favorite.
A hen.
Pretty.
I haven't seen the freaking spoons.
Oh my god, that son really is like, you can get up with him. Wow.
I think, I think, son, you need to go ahead and get on out of here and take those guys with you.
Oh, you needed those? I have a chair right here.
Go find it.
Okay. I just happened to look down and I'm like, oh, that kind of looks like a chair. Cooler. Could have put your birds in there.
Shit.
Cole, can I help?